Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about Nifty breakout levels. By watching this video you can have some idea about market as well as you can also start your trade on your own. For your own trade also this video will be very helpful. Those who are new to channel, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell. By selecting the ring bell you will get notifications continuously of my videos. If you feel like the video, kindly select the like button and share it. By selecting the name of this channel, NSE Commodity Trader, you will go to the home page. In home page you can see more strategy videos and indicator videos in playlist. By watching this video you can have some idea about market and you can also gather more knowledge also. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class and we are also providing levels for commodity also. If you want to know about this means you can WhatsApp or contact the number in below description. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account you can select the below link. By selecting this link you will go to the account opening page. Nifty. On Tuesday Nifty formed a bearish candle. Nifty opened at 12,270 range. After it opened above 12,250, market rallied up to 12,285. But market cannot be able to beat down this 12,300 range. Currently, market formed 12,300 as a huge resistance. If you take a look at before two trading days, a doji candle has been formed at the top of the market. This candle's top is indicating 12,200 is the highest range. This 12,290 is the highest range for Nifty. If Nifty didn't break out this 12,290, for short term it is going to be a negative trend. For short term it is going to be a selling trend in the market. Like that, this doji candle is indicating the market. So market need to break out this 12,300 range. If market didn't break out or didn't close the above 12,300 range means market cannot able to go further upside for the past month. For the next 1 month or 2 months you cannot expect more upside, more uptrend in the market. For that market need to close above or market need to cross over this 12,300 range. So currently 12,300 is seen as a major resistance level. Whenever market trying to come to near whenever try to near to this 12,290 range means market started to falling down or more selling pressure are started to come. Due to that reason market started to fall. Today opening also is very, very a good example for that, because market opened above 12,250 and it rallied also, but during that rally it cannot even able to touch this 12,290. Before touching this 12,290, market started to fall down. It made a crossover of 12,250, that is seen as a supportive range for Nifty. After it made a crossover of 12,250, sudden fall in the market. During that fall, market came down up to 12,230 range like that. And then at the end of the market, stake news also came for BPCL, because government has been planned to sell some stake of BPCL and Air India, but it didn't get complete. Due to that news again market started to fall in the end of the market also. Due to that BPCL stock also falled suddenly up to went down up to 470 range. So due to that sudden fall, sudden bad news from the government, market also started to fall during that rally. During that rally it fallen up to 12,202 range. After that it made some recover and closed the above 12,214. It barely closed the above 12,200 range. So currently this 12,200 is going to be seen as a flip over range for Nifty breakout levels. Okay, let's take a look at for support and resistance levels for trading on expiry day on Thursday. Okay, currently market is in holiday season according to the foreign market data. Due to that market is not very volatile, because not many foreign investors are investing right now due to they are all in holidays. But once FII start to flow, you can expect some volatility in the market. Currently, it's a little bit slowed down off only traded happened by the DII. And once the holiday season, once the new year got over, means you can expect more volatile in the market. So currently, it is little bit less volatile. India VIX also falled to 12. So currently, India VIX at the range of 12 to 13 range only. So it's very, very low volatile for the market. Okay. For supportive range and resistance range, before that we need to note down this 12,200 range. Why I'm noting down this 12,200 means where the market is going to open on Thursday. Because if market opened above 12,200 means this 12,200 is going to be seen as a supportive range for Nifty. So if market didn't break out this 12,200 means we can expect some short term for 1 or 2 hour positive trend for the day. You can expect some positiveness in the market for that intraday. You can expect some positiveness, but during that intraday, if market opened above 12,200, after that market crossed this 12,200 range, means you can expect some downside in the intraday market. You can expect some intraday fall up to 12,150 range, because this 12,150 is the major resistance according to previous Nifty data. Whenever market came to 12,150-100 range, market started falling. So if 12,150 range is the seen as a major support, so this support is also got breakout, means we can expect some another 50 points downside in the market. Because previously after crossover this 12,150 only, market came up to 12,300. So it is going to be a huge supportive level for Nifty according to current data. Okay, then if market opened below 12,200 means this 12,200 is straightly going to act as a resistance also. So if market opened below 12,200 and this 12,200 range got crossover or breakout happened, means you can buy Nifty and expect up to 12,250. This 12,250 is currently a resistance levels, and this resistance also got breakout, means you can go for major resistance 12,290, this 300 range. Okay, this is seen as a major resistance according to current Nifty data. Before that, the first level resistance is 12,250 is seen as a first level resistance. So market need to break out any of these levels. According to breakout, you can buy or sell. If you do that, means you can earn in the market also. Okay, so this 12,200 is going to be a flip over, and if you are active trader, you can trade fast, means you can use it as a flip over. So you need to watch out where the market is going to open. Okay, if opened above 12,200 means this 12,200 with alt as a support. So whenever it crosses down to 12,200 means you can sell it. Meanwhile, vice versa, at the same time, if 12,200 below, if market open and 12,200 got crossed over, means you need to buy Nifty and expect 40 points in the upside also. So this is going to be a quick trade and quick rally in the market. You need to be active to make the entry correctly also. Okay, so these are the support and resistance level for Nifty. Stock tips. For stock tips, we are going to see BPCL. Due to a fundamental news that came in, government didn't complete the stake sale of BPCL and the Air India. Due to that news came in, market started also falling down and the BPCL share also started to fall. During that fall, it came down up to 471 range. So currently BPCL market supportive range is 471 range. So on Thursday, if BPCL share got breakout 471 range, means or 470 range you can take. If 470 range got breakout, means you can sell BPCL and expect some downside of 5 to 10 points in the downside in BPCL. Meanwhile, for buying trade, if you take look at 483, means the 483 range is going to be seen as the resistance level. So after it made a crossover above 483, you can buy BPCL also. So there is a double side call for you in the BPCL. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class and we are also providing levels for commodity also. If you want to know about these details, means you can WhatsApp or contact the below given the number in the video. Below descriptions you can see my number. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, you can select the link or you can just call me, I will guide you. In future, if you want to see more videos like this, means you can subscribe my channel and select the ring bell also.